Hello YouTube. I just wanted to give you an update on what's been going on with me. I know it's been a while since I actually posted much, but I was coming up here to Anchorage to get a colonoscopy and my hips looked at, so, and also an eye exam. And you know, the story of the colonoscopy actually wasn't that bad. They did knock me out. They knocked me out through the whole procedure. And I don't know, I woke up probably 5 or 10 minutes after the oscopy, as I call it. And then my hip, they found osteoarthritis. So August 6th, I go and talk to the orthopedic about what's next.
The cloud formations here. It reminds me of like, it reminds me like the old ANS, how they're layered, like the dark parts, the bright, and then the really bright parts. It does remind me of the old ANS of how I used to be stuck in the hospital, and back then, in the 80s, all you really could do is sit and watch the clouds or TV once in a while.
And the possibility of a hip replacement, I'm not sure yet, but pretty skeptical on, or not sure what the future is going to hold out. But I know it doesn't quite look like it, but I have actually lost like 20 pounds since I've been up here. The physical therapist, they loosened up my hip and I've been able to walk more, and It's been pretty good. It's alright. I do like it up here. It's been a long time since I've been in Anchorage, and I'm enjoying my time here a lot. So, I know it probably looks like I'm all glitz and glamour or whatever on my posts, but hey man, life is, you have to enjoy the little things. Even it's like constant little things, like these trees here.